trailer for it. So that
just kind of put the mark on
this is where we'll drive anyway. And I don't want to be carrying my luggage. But the weather's been, I'm meant to be traveling on road most of this year, and the weather's been so bad that I'm like,
so sorry, it's gonna,
and now I've got to clean it out, and put some mold in, whatever,
find somewhere,
finish it, yeah, and run it, solve it, and
just,
I drove from Melbourne to WA because my ex had already moved over. So I traveled with my dad, and oh my gosh, I didn't find out until like the second to last day that he's actually like on the road. I was like, are you?
We have orders.
Oh, like I was saying before, day one last year, two generators before then, and then by the end of the pandemic, it's not fitting.
So no one was here.
I was thinking about tomorrow bringing my dog, and then that way we can like generate.
Thank you.
It's very sweet, isn't it? With the white paint job.
It reminds me of Mr. Thomas. It reminds me of
that car. Yeah, they're all big over there, right?
Yeah.
Tarkus? No, you mean the one to Tarkus?
Yeah, just, you know, the average one, not the fancy
one. No, no.
The same shape.
No. Actually, you get a point. This is the bike designed for the vehicle, especially the night.
Oh, really?
That's why you feel familiar.
Oh, that's funny. That's all people.
That's right.
Yeah.
You love it. Congratulations.
You did it right.
You did something.
Is that a seat?
Yeah, it is.
Are you riding down there? So, it's why I'm coming over. I'll bring that to the project.
We can't continue to provide these in New South Wales on the laws. By the private property. It is a gray area. Please change.
Hey, what are you doing? It's good. It's pretty quiet. Hold on, it's against the slippery bar.
Very quiet now? Yeah.
Yeah, no,
it's very good. It's inside.
It's outside.
It's too hot. What's that?
Yeah.
And then I just don't really.
Yeah. Are you gonna come out every day? At least tonight, tomorrow, and probably Saturday.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll bring the dog.
Bring him tomorrow.
Why is Xiaomi?
There's like in the upstairs area, the aircon, there's like a whole petting bar. Like chickens and goats, little reptiles and snakes. Yeah. Very random. Very random. The kids, I guess. And like show bags and stuff. Bring whatever you want.
Maybe you should go for a walk today, but everything's quiet.
Yeah.
And then, like, there will be less
tomorrow might be okay. Our Saturday today tomorrow be like, yeah.
Tomorrow, definitely have to go for a walk. I got a which is generally maybe I'll finish today.
He's Sydney. He's in Chippendale.
Have you worked with Andrew Long? Like a year and a half. Yeah, we're always getting new ones. Constantly changing. I don't want to say I'm an expert. So it's not easy.
I'd love to have something like small.
Yeah, I do. I don't use it. And Andrew always gives me shirts that I'm going to see.
I've got a vintage beach cruiser, like a beach.
Yeah, I've got to use more, but I have not used it in my area.
But I'm in the midst of like redoing it for like the last 6 months. But the new pedals are a different screw size than the actual ones on the bike, and then the handlebar is a different width. And it's like, oh my gosh, I need to give up. It took 3 months just to get the me and my friend have so we're kind of equal parts. It's a way that